Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of This War of Mine. Okay, so we brought back some good stuff last night. Pavel's feeling better, but Kaveta, not so much. Let's have a quick look at people's bios. I've got to get some bandages for my friends. We can trade something for them, can't we? Food is so hard to come by, we don't have enough to share with anyone. That's it, my friends are getting bandages, even if I have to steal them from someone. Okay, well, first of all, go to sleep. Kaveta, go to sleep. He has no buyer. I hope the man from the squat is okay. Maybe we should bring him some food. Yes, I would like to do that. We need to stick together and help each other, otherwise we might share the fate of that man from the squat. You just can't lock kids inside with nothing to do, so my boy formed a football team. It was heartbreaking to watch them train in a dark basement. They came up with an idea to organise a pug-a-run cup. Even though I was terrified, we invited three other teams. We had a very serious problem to overcome. Just check my mic's not muted. No, it's okay. Just got a bit panicked for a second there. Okay, so. Pavel, grab yourself something to eat, buddy. Bruno, also, grab yourself something to eat. And as soon as you're done with that, we're going to have you do some other stuff as well. So, come up here, grab this food, and then reset the trap. Thank you. And there we go, do that as well. Alright, so do we have water? We do have water, so let's come down here and make us some food. Pavel's glad he has a good book. I get that. I like a good book too. Ah, okay, we only have one fuel source. I'm gonna make none. Just make that for now. Pavel, you come down here and see what we can make. It's warm because we still have fuel in there, so that's good. And we can make a reinforced door now as well. We can also make a thermoregulator. So we're gonna do that. Yeah. Yes. 10 of 16. Okay, so I think priority should be the alcohol distiller. So we're going to make the thermoregulator. Do we have moonshine in stock? No, we don't. So, dude, you come down here. And let's get some more moonshine on the go. Then we can make some bandages. Alright, so we need some fuel sources. So we're going to make just the one right now. Because we are going to need... we're going to need the wood to craft up the advanced distill thing, I believe. Okay, so, yep, make one bottle of moonshine. Pavel. There we go. Make the alcohol distiller. And you can place that... Let's put it in here, because it is close to our main moonshine thing. The starving man catch him at, but we are hungry too. I know, I'd love to help them out. Maybe we could take him some raw food. Okay, so we have someone at the door. And we get better bargaining with Katja. So as much as I don't like to get her up, I'm going to do that. How's she doing? She's hungry. Maybe we should take her some food. So we'll do that. Okay. Check this. And we're going to need a filter and some fuel sources. So we need to go here, make a filter, like so. Okay, so, thank goodness you're here. Can you help me board up my windows? I live nearby with my daughter. I've heard rumors of looters pillaging houses and raping women. I can lock the doors, but they could get inside through the windows. Can you help me board them up? My husband was taken by the rebels in the first year of the war and hasn't returned yet. We're all alone. Please help us. Oh, okay. Yes. Yes. We'll help you. Could be risky, but I feel like we should do it. Kveta, go back to bed. Bruno's buyer. Securing our neighbor's house is not our problem. Katja shouldn't have gone there. Hmm. Oh, and he wanted us to give in that other guy as well. Well, we couldn't leave our neighbor without help. She was really scared. I agree. I'm glad we decided to help our neighbor in need. Supporting each other is important. And it is important. I agree. So, you're tired. And my dog's just jumped up and about, so... Hopefully he doesn't cause us any noise. I'm gonna make 5 fuel sources here. I know it's a bit of a waste of wood. However, we could probably go to one of the locations with an axe tonight and chop some stuff up. Also, we have some moonshine ready as well, so that's good. So once we've done with this... Okay. Oops. I didn't finish that, did I? Alright, go finish that. Catch him at this homeless guy and just left him to die. We didn't have any food with us, guy. I mean, I would love to have helped him out. I really would, but be realistic. We didn't know he was there. We didn't know he would need food. Alright, so we're going to distill our moonshine into pure alcohol. And then hopefully we're going to be able to make bandages out of that, which is going to be extremely helpful, especially for Kveta. We're probably going to take her to the hospital tonight just because... Well, let's see if we've got time to make bandages. Because if we do, that would be awesome. Alright, grab that. And then run over here. Bandages. We need herbs. I knew I shouldn't have got rid of them all. Okay, well at least we can make them now, and we can make 2 sets of bandages. That is really good. So we're still gonna take Kveta to the hospital tonight, I guess. We need a bunch more components, a load more wood, some more parts. We have a mixer, so we can improve that, but let's go take a look over here first. Okay, and again, yeah, we need a bunch more stuff. I'm going to say maybe this should be our priority. Let's see if we can make some water. No, we need a filter. How much water do we have? We've got 7. Can we make a filter? We can. Hey, I really want to make this reinforced door, but I feel like we should make a filter. We're sort of pulling back a little bit. Things were getting a bit dodgy before, but I think we're sort of, we're making some real progress again. And we've got some cigarettes for you, Bruno, that's right. I wonder if we should make some more moonshine. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna make some more moonshine. Why not? And you make some more food, buddy. Okay. So that's gonna be all we can do for today. And we're going to have Kveta go out on scavenge duty, guard, and we're going to visit the city. Okay. Can't get there due to fighting. That's new. Hmm. Alright, well, we're going to put Kveta into bed then. If we get raided tonight, we've only got 1 guy on guard duty. Decisions. We're very limited with where we can go. Let's check out the hotel. And... I'm not actually going to take anything with me. Let's scope this place out first. And see what's going on over there. And yes, I should have brought a shovel. Okay, well, let's see what we can do first. Ah, it's boarded up. Okay, well, let's come up here. So we could have done with a shovel and a crowbar, really. Alright, we've got to go upstairs. Now, I did say this place was dangerous. Don't see any movement, though. These bodies, they are horribly mangled. These wounds were inflicted with extreme cruelty. Whoever did this must have been a deranged psychopath. Oh, great. Okay, now I'm a little bit worried about being here. Scratch that. I'm very worried about being here. Don't see any movement things that... Oh, food. Tons of parts. Tons of wood. Let's just grab all. That's pretty good. Alright, so we're going to try and drop down here. Let's unboard this. Make sure we've got an escape route. Should we need to escape quickly? Uh-oh, go, 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 go! Run to the exit! Yep, let's get out of here. Well, we did get a good supply of food. However, Pavel has been shot. So, that could be bad. Obviously, we couldn't get converted to the hospital. I've just realised I talked during the transition, so the sound might have messed up at that. I hope it hasn't, though. And Catch is back. Okay, that's good. Okay. Oh, great. They've both got wounds. Alright, well... Severely wounded. Severely wounded. Okay. So we've got trouble. Alright, reset that. No. Wrong guy. Reset the trap. There we go. We need two fuel sources, so let's make one. Okay, guy, you can take catch us some food. Come on, give me the thing again. There we go. And let's make some more pure alcohol. Yeah, we really need to get some doodads. Some herbs. That's what we need. So we may end the day early and see about sorting some of that out. Okay, so put that stuff in our supplies. Bruno's feeding Katya. That's good. How's she doing? She's hungry as well. Could give her a can of food. Can we make? Right, I'm gonna need to make one more fuel source so we can power our heater. You should get some sleep. You should do this. You should do this. Someone's at the door. Trader? Can you open the door, please? I have no bad intentions. Alright, well, let's go see what you want. No. Wrong person. Don't want to stop you having a cigarette, Bruno. I'm sorry about that, buddy, but we need to go and provide assistance. Or maybe provide assistance. It depends what they need. Hi, you look friendly. My name's Light. I used to study at the music academy before I got close to war. What about we stick together for the time being? We can watch over each other. Besides, it's always better to have some company to cheer you up. Okay, yes. You can join us. Alright, so I want to go and check, see if we can make another bed. Bolster spirits. Okay, well that's good. She is sick though. We can make an extra bed. So, we're going to do that. We'll place that right here. Sick and tired. Aren't we all? We have no meds, unfortunately. But yeah, bolster spirits. That's great. So, yeah, we can set her to talk to people and she'll be able to help them out. I was just accepted to the music academy when the war broke out. I had so many plans. I had dreams. I used to play the guitar, date boys, dance. My little brother, Tadai, always made me smile. It all seems like a dream now, replaced by this nightmare we live in. Yet, I still hope one day we can forget the war and carry on with our lives as if it never happened. Me too. Alright, we're going to need some more water so we can cook some food. So you can come down here and make us a filter. So that's good, we've now got additional people to guard the base. So once we've made this, we will get some more water on the go. Like so. Yep, make that. Bruno's hungry and tired. Get some sleep, buddy. Actually, you go get some food and we'll send Zlata to sleep. That way she gets some recovery time. Yeah. So we've got quite a bit of high quality alcohol now. We could go and do a bit of trading. That's definitely something we could do. Alright, so can we cook some more stuff? We don't have enough water just yet. Okay, that's fine. See if we can make some more weapons now that we have an extra person. How many weapons do we have? Well, they all count, I guess. And we have two knives. So we have 5 weapons and 4 people. So that's good. Let's make another saw blade. I think that will come in handy. Alright, so we're going to end the day right now. Let's see if we can get to the hospital. We still can't go to the hospital. We need somewhere with lots of meds. That's got lots of meds. Oh, she's got 12 inventory slots as well, so that's pretty good. Actually, he is slightly wounded. We're gonna go to Central Square. Yep. And we are going to take, let's take 2 pure alcohol with us, because that is very valuable. However, we do need it to create meds, but I think in the circumstances, given that we can't get to the hospital, we should take the alcohol, try and trade for some medical supplies, because that is pretty much a priority right now. So let's see, what do you have available to us? He has materials. Very, very interesting to me. But right now we're not interested. We need to find some meds, so we need to come over here. Okay, so you're kidding me, right? Okay, that's a shame. I'm not gonna lie. That's a shame. Alright, let's see if we can get the ingredients we need to make bandages. Food and water, not interested. Not right now, anyway. Let's see what this guy has. Probably just... yeah. Come on, that's quite common. This is supposed to be valuable. Alright, well, we know where there's a broken shotgun. My word, this guy's prices are ridiculous. This is pure alcohol, my friend. Pure alcohol. It's just not worth it. No. Not interested, buddy. I'm sorry. But there's no chance. Can we get down here? No. And I don't think we could get through this here, this door. If I remember correctly. Not productive. I really thought, no, guys, your prices are crazy. I'm sorry. No. I'm not that hard up for stuff. I'm a little bit disappointed in that, to be honest, guys. Pure alcohol. It's supposed to be very valuable, so we should have been able to use that to trade for some good stuff, but obviously not. So we're going to have to rely on looting and just hope that our people... just realized I did it again, talked over the transition. We're going to have to rely on looting and hope that our people manage to pull through. So let's see what happened overnight. Yep, they still have ugly looking wounds. Alright, well, there's not a lot we can do about that right now, but we are going to try and remedy that as soon as possible. I guess we're just going to have to go to one of the more dangerous areas and take a weapon with us or something, I don't know. Shame we can't get to the hospital to fix both of them up, but all we really need are some herbs and then we can make some bandages. Anyway, I'm going to call this the end of the episode here, guys, so as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of this war of mine. Peace.